Ahead of a storm like what we're expecting tomorrow, more detailed weather information can lead to a better weather forecast. The Yuba Water Agency is helping researchers get a clearer picture of what's going on in the atmosphere right now by launching weather balloons from this site along the Yuba River.
On a day like this, again, you know, you're starting to get the profile of the atmosphere and understanding what the initial conditions are that the storm is actually going to be coming into. And then as the storm progresses, then you're actually seeing kind of the insides of the storm.
The Yuba Water Agency has been launching balloons like the one you see here since 2019. Launches are done in partnership with the Scripps Institution for Oceanography at UC San Diego. As each balloon rises, instruments measure wind, temperature, pressure, and humidity. That data gets fed back in real time. Experts at Scripps use that data to better understand atmospheric rivers and improve rainfall forecasts. The same data is also used to make better short-term forecasts for both weather and water management.
One of the things that's great about it is that that information that goes into the weather models actually shows up into the hydraulic models that we use to make decisions about releasing water.
And the first balloon launch here ahead of this storm was just done at 4 o'clock, so that data is already being used to update forecasts. Launches planned for every 3 hours for the duration of the storm, likely through Thursday, and this is one of three spots being used to gather this kind of data. The other two are in Catalina Island and Bodega Bay. In Yuba City, I'm meteorologist Heather Waldman for KCRA 3 News.
Additional atmospheric river data is also being gathered right now by the NOAA Hurricane Hunters. They'll be flying recon missions through the storm as it develops over the Pacific.